Say we have a decision problem, and let's call it problem X. Now, since it's a decision problem, the solution to this problem is just either a yes or no answer. Now, let's also say that we have figured out a randomized algorithm for this problem, and we know that the randomized algorithm returns the correct decision, yes or no, with a probability of 75%. Now, let's say that the randomized algorithm runs in polynomial time, and that the type of randomization it uses is basically just a coin flip. So at certain points of the code, it just flips a coin and decides to continue execution at one of two places at random. Then I'd like to know which of the following statements are true: that the algorithm can be used to produce a correct answer with 99% probability in polynomial time, that the algorithm can be modified to always produce a correct solution on a non-deterministic RAM in polynomial time, rather, that it can be modified in the same way to produce a correct solution on a deterministic RAM in exponential time. And finally, I'd like to know if problem X is an NP, and also if it's NP complete. So check all that are true statements.